If you're already stretched thin and unsure if your startup even needs a CRM, you may have some unanswered questions like, why would a startup use one? Is it too early to benefit? Or how can you make sure you see results if you adopt a CRM? In this video, we'll cover how a CRM can be used by a startup, the benefits of using a CRM, and the key features that will boost your business's performance. First, it's important to remember that a CRM is two things, a concept and a tool. Customer relationship management refers to the process of building and maintaining your company's contacts and relationships with customers, leads, clients, and more. The CRM process focuses on all interactions, helping you nurture and improve all of your business relationships. A CRM tool keeps you up to date with your day-to-day activities, what was spoken about in previous calls, reminds you where prospects are in your sales pipeline, your next steps, and when to follow up. It will also help you maintain your processes and gauge the health of your sales pipeline. As a startup, you may have key activities like finding partnerships, managing your fundraising process, and improving chances of getting media coverage. A CRM can help you manage all these initiatives. Let's take a look at the key benefits you should expect when you use a CRM. Build strong customer relationships early on. As a startup, you have an undeniable advantage. You can have real, detailed conversations with most of your potential and existing customers. A good CRM stores all of these conversations in one place and reminds you to check in and re-engage with these contacts so conversations never fall through the cracks. Know which actions to focus on first. You might feel that you have more things to do than there's time for, and it may not be clear which are actually a distraction. A CRM helps you focus your time and energy on activities that will move the needle. You'll be skipping nice to-do tasks and focusing on qualified deals that will secure immediate and essential cash flow. Correct course quickly. Have you ever thought you're doing everything right, but still losing deals and missing targets? With a CRM, you can get to the bottom of the problem quickly. As you dig into the data, you can find out where in the sales process you're losing deals. You'll notice the patterns of successful and lost deals and use those insights to tweak your sales activities. Set yourself up for long-term growth and scalability. As you grow, the process of onboarding each new sales rep will be easy. New sales reps will get instant access to historical data about your leads, quickly learning what your sales process looks like, what your customers care about, and how your product makes a difference. There are a lot of benefits in having a CRM for your startup, and you may be tempted to go with a solution that offers you the most features. However, it's more important to find the right CRM for your business. So, what features should you consider? If you feel overwhelmed by the high expectations typical in the startup world, a game-changing feature to have is sales reporting and forecasting. With visual reporting, get an instant overview of the current situation. Answer questions like, how many open deals do we currently have? What's our stage-to-stage conversion rate? Where do we find our highest value leads? These numbers will help you forecast revenue and plan your sales activities to maximize results. Another key feature to have is automations. Your CRM shouldn't add to your workload. By automating tedious tasks like report generation, email marketing, and activity scheduling, you can focus on sales conversions and activities that have a bigger impact on your business. Another key feature to consider is customization. Your business is unique, so customizing your CRM is crucial for efficiency. When you tailor your CRM to your sales cycle and your needs, tracking every interaction becomes a habit. No detail will get lost. So your CRM can truly become the main hub for all lead generation and sales activities. Easy user onboarding. Make sure your CRM of choice is easy to get started with. The faster your new sales hires can start making sales, the better for your entire startup. So pick a CRM that makes it possible. Even after looking at the key features and benefits, you may still be unsure if a CRM is still right for you. Your business may just be getting off the ground and a CRM may not seem like a worthwhile investment, especially at an early stage. Let's look into common challenges that startups have when it comes to using a CRM. Our startup is in its early stages. Isn't it too soon to invest in a CRM? Focusing on customer relationships early can help you get ahead of your competitors faster. Gartner found that more than two-thirds of companies compete primarily on the basis of customer experience. If you wait until you have more customers before doubling down on customer experience, it might be too late to make a significant impact. With a CRM, you can keep track of every pain point, conversation, and purchase, and use that information to delight your customers right away, creating a system to keep delighting customers as you grow. Can you even afford a CRM? Typically, CRMs are priced per user and tier. As a startup, you'll be able to choose a tier that perfectly matches your startup, and then, as you grow, add more users and upgrade your plan. When you find the right CRM, you can usually save with an annual subscription. You're charged on an annual basis, but the rate per month will often come out cheaper. Also, if you can, get a free trial. A free trial will help you test the CRM during your daily activities and decide if it ticks all your boxes. It's important to consider your options as your startup grows. If your CRM will help you shorten your sales cycle, increase your average deal value, and focus on customer retention, you'll get a great ROI in the long run. What if our existing systems work just fine? You may have defaulted to using a spreadsheet for your customer management, email tags for your lead management, and pen and paper for your call notes. If you know exactly where everything is and you're still getting new customers, why change? This system may work now, but you need to think about what happens when you try to scale your sales team. Someone goes on vacation, or worse, leaves the company. When you don't have a central place for all the details about your leads and customers, moving forward depends on each individual. With this data in a dedicated place, your growth won't be at risk. So, we've covered key points to consider when picking a CRM for your startup, including key features and benefits. You may even be shortlisting CRMs to try out. If you found the topics covered in this video useful, consider giving Pipedrive a go. We've built Pipedrive with startups in mind, so it's flexible and results-oriented. You can make Pipedrive entirely your own and always have a clear insight into where your startup is and where it's going. With our simple, intuitive CRM software, there's no 200-page list of functions and no 2-day training course required. With great features to help you generate leads like web forms, chatbot, and prospector, and hundreds of integrations with your favorite apps, it's great for startups and business as they grow. Start a free 14-day trial and take Pipedrive for a spin. Just log in, fill up your pipeline, and start selling with a product designed to get your laser focus on leads and closing deals. Thanks for watching.